the current state of Black Star now you was say no who say yeah team yan qualify no I mean how did you feel as a Ghanaian?
I think so yeah it's very painful and to see on social media now I am very competitive to see if you say a lot of for they teased us as is yeah It's embarrassing as well, you know. I believe, sir, all the demands they made, the government met it. So them not being able to qualify for the African Cup of Nations, it's a big blow. Things are not looking good. I mean, those times, Black Star Bobo, I mean, it's so heartbreaking. And I think, sir, my players need be too early.
Okay.
Like Kudus. Great young talent, but he doesn't have yet the maturity to lead the Stars, even as a next of kin captain to handle a team as Black Stars are tough. That's why the last penalty of Messi, he didn't have composure. He was under pressure. Keeper didn't read it one time. You know, Jordan will relax and hit it inside. And see, I think so. He'll relax on the pressure on Kudus. Let's let the young man grow through the ranks. Let him have fun. Let him enjoy his football. The day you those time when you're young, not Jan, not Stephen Appiah, my captains, no, they were the ones handling it. John Mensah of them were handling it. Dede was having a lot of fun. So he could have, maybe, Dede could ball ball be, KCN won a trade, yes, some games. Yeah. we knew. And Dede tried to, you know, play. You know, and right now you don't get that kind of discipline in there. You know, it's like Eyafa Kudus stream say he's the star boy. But star boy hasn't shown up in games. He gets swallowed. So I think so there's too much pressure on him. And we need to let him grow through the ranks, get more matured, understand the African games. Because African Cup of Nations, they qualify, isn't it? Different from World Cup, no. So it's so heartbreaking. And I hope so they will sit up.
Let's say they're okay. They're me and Matt. Captain's band in Kokudus anytime soon.
He's too young for it. And the number the crumb the man no. I think he's now wearing 10.
Oh.
And maybe people will play loose and Abibi, but the number 10 just yeah shall quasi. I bet you share and Stephen appear beshe.
Yeah.
Another day you beshe. That number, as Maradona, Jesse, and I say number 7, Ronaldo Jesse.
Yeah.
Now, see, on your behind to being Cheshire Jesse. No? And I feel, sir, how they're even doing the transition, you know, I feel it's disrespectful. If Dede has not retired, you don't give his Jesse number to another person. No, you don't. Onshira Nipano. Look, these things have a spiritual implications. Onshira Nipano said, Mediwe Maosu Dini. Maria also just said, "Into your work to baby crown, also be shed a jessia. Ne whom in dia quanichi. You know, football is very spiritual. Whether you want to look at it, this a DBN from a beer, a whom dia chi. Football is spiritual. A bobbage na park and so who she was so when you secret you pull no da no about to her. You know, so we should stop creating the competitive winner. Yeah, try a creative. Kudus near money, 10 near money. Captain Ban at the crucial gamer, Jordan Jinemu. Jordan wouldn't flow. That was a make or break gamer.
Yeah,
Koko say confusion among team. Jordan would not flow because no crab ban. No, and they didn't hear Jesse. I'm open for come on, think about it. Muma Kudus 20 anka. He would have done excellent. Nobody Captain Ban, number Jordan. I feel like last game, Mama Chariyenfi and Kwanzaa, I'm the captain, Emma Jordan, and saw how he delivered. That's what a captain does. Munja Mami Mebo. Oh, yes, Munja Mami. Ah, no, sir. One time. You know, so GFA has to set up because a bedroom, baby, on. I'm going to go to Ghana. Nobody will get to the stadium. Obianko. Because a waste of time, a embarrassing. So I bring the love back, you know, just a no, it's going to get to that time. It will be friends and family. GFP pen a bit now. Because I said, It doesn't look like it's for Ghana. It looks like it's for
individuals.
It's for GFA. I say, yeah, yeah, man, I'm over back. Yeah, yeah, man, Montana, baby, yeah, can be beer and tremo. No, but it doesn't work that way. The last match with Niger, Niger for sure, not Ghana for 2 teams. Go. It was embarrassing.
Yeah, yeah, penalty, cry, no more by way.
It was embarrassing. And you know, so see, our commentators know, I'm on here Africa for. So if you hear what they're also saying, like, oh man. I don't know how the man feels, but I don't think that he sleeps. I don't think that he's sleeping. I think he's very worried.